So this is Paco and Pat, and they are 8-week-old Chihuahua Terrier mixes.
Oh my gosh. Everything is okay when you have a puppy in your arms.
And they're at the Wisconsin Humane Society Milwaukee campus. They are part of a litter of 5 adorable little puppies.
Oh,
and this
my
time
goodness.
Of year is great to adopt. You get to house train when the weather is warmer. Mm-hmm. And they are just so cute. They're irresistible.
So calm for being so young.
Yeah, they're a little bit shy at first, but as you can see, they have opened up quite a bit just with the socialization this morning at
right.
the station.
Oh, we'll
they're loving
that.
Meeting new people and keeping
lots of kisses.
They seem to go for the eyebrow.
If you'd like to pick these guys up, these two and 5 others?
There are 3 others.
Oh, 3 others. WIHumane.org has even more cuteness.
That's good band.
Paco. Ow. 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 Hey. Hey, you.